My name is Keegan Simmons. I'm 16 years of age. Came from Cougars player. I've played Chichiran the big one on 19 under 17 team. It was good. It was a bit difficult in the camp because I now came off the under 17 tournament and under 19 tournament also. But I learned a lot from it and I gained a lot of experience and I think it helped me a lot. Oh, it was a nice bunch of guys. I think I bonded pretty well with them. I think they were very welcoming of me, saying that that was my first year playing with those bunch of guys. Even though I was young, I think the more experienced players who played regional cricket, they helped me a lot. And I think at the end of the day, I'm just happy for the guys, and it was a brilliant performance in Bangladesh. New Zealand, I was the captain, and we did pretty well. We won 9 out of 10 games. I think I learned a lot about the conditions, and I did pretty well. I scored 492 runs in 10 games, and we did pretty well. I think learning those conditions was really nice, seeing that they are so different from Caribbean conditions. And the next World Cup will be in New Zealand, and hopefully, if I get picked, I'll use the experience from all of the wickets here are very gassy, so the ball doesn't spin a lot, and we play 50 over games right through, except one 2020 game, and there was the Pacers bowl the majority of the overs because you get a lot of movement off the wicket. We played on one international ground, and I think that was the best ground we played on. The old fields are very nice. And yeah, that's good for batting and bowling. So, yeah. Well, we did, since I was small, growing up at the club, I think I must say that the management has played a big role in the club's development so far. I think just the players, we know each other, and we know our strengths and weaknesses. I think we work very hard at the game, and we have been true to ourselves, and I think that's helped us a lot. And we have grown a lot in the past 2 years coming up to Premier 2, and our preparation has been wonderful. I think we pushed ourselves, we have done a lot of physical and mental work. I think hopefully this season we are as successful as previous years, and I think I look forward to having a good season with the club, and hopefully we come in the top. Most of the pitches we play on spin a lot. I think it's not really the best preparation for probably international cricket or regional cricket because a lot of spinners you would find sometimes open bowling at this level, and I think it's very different if you go at higher levels playing regional cricket where pacers bowl more. So I think it is very, very different, and it's all up to the clubs and the Trinidad Tobago cricket board to how they prepare the wickets, and we know what we're up against mostly spin, and there isn't a lot of wickets that play quickly at all. Well, it is challenging, but I think it's all about mastering the fundamentals in the game. I think once you know the conditions you're playing and the bowlers you're up against, I think it's all about in training, mastering and coming up with plans to go up against different kind of bowling. And I think it's all about just getting your mind right. Your mind mentally have to be strong to make that adjustment, because it's not easy to just come from T10 cricket to go into a 3-day game. So I think mentally is very important, and your preparation is very important also. Well, when we played, we did play against high opposition, and we played in the league. But we won the league that year, so we were very confident. I think just because we have a strong bond as a unit, we know that we have a lot of confidence in ourselves that year, and we really performed as a team. And I think we learned a lot from that year, and getting into the final was a big boost for our guys and for the club. And I think that we did pretty well. And well, this year we will be back in it again, so hopefully we do as good as last time. Well, I would like to say a major thanks to him, because he has given me a lot of advice. And it's not advice that I would get from any coaches here. And it has helped me a lot, and I talk to him a lot when I travel, because he has played all around the world, all around the Caribbean. And I think that has helped me a lot, so I think I have a nice advantage over a lot of other players. But at the same time, all the advice he gives me, I try to pass it on to my teammates as well. And I think also when he's here, he makes an effort to come to our games, Kane Farm and some of my school games and stuff. And I think that's a very big boost to see that he has that kind of interest in us. And I would also like to say thanks to my other family too, because also my uncles and my cousins, especially Anthony, helped me growing up. And I think they pass on the knowledge that they have to me. And I think it has been all an effort of my family. I think I wouldn't reach here today if it wasn't for them. Just because I travel a lot, it is hard to keep up with all the work that I have. And last year was a very challenging year because I had many different age groups to play and travel during the vacation. So I think it's all about time management. I think that's very important, and getting sufficient rest and recovery so that you could perform in school and in cricket. But I think also, again, I have to say thanks to my mom for all the support that she has given me. It would have been a lot harder without just doing it by myself and my teachers in school. I think they helped me a lot, and also my classmates, you know. So it hasn't been me alone just doing what I've been doing. I think my family, I have a lot of support, and I have to say thanks. I'm very grateful for that.